Welcome back to my channel, and today we're doing the November favorite. But in case you haven't seen my face before, my name is Jigyasa and you're Jigyasaing. Like playing, studying. Nobody really likes studying, but Jigyasaing. So we do this together. Okay, so you're gonna be watching my November favorites, and since I took November favorites, the term quite literally, I'll show you something that I literally fell in love with. If you watched my Diwali haul video, you must have seen these beautiful lights. And they kind of ditched me. So throughout November, they were. December came and they stopped working. They just stopped working. So basically, I didn't invest in a very high quality, and this is what happened. They ditched me. I was disappointed. So we have the Color Essence Aqua Makeup Base. I'm not a makeup hoarder, but I like makeup, so what can you do, right? I've been using this as like a BB cream with my moisturizer, because BB creams have been breaking me out. So this is a makeup base in the shade MB, and it's a really good product, and it's really affordable. It's like for $200 or something like that. The other thing is the Makeup Revolution Blush Lacquer. I had a very lovely relationship with this one, because I used powder blush, and then I was just like, how am I supposed to use this? And then I figured out how to use it, and then I started loving it. So November, it's been great. I really like this. It makes me look pretty. The other thing is the Makeup Revolution Redemption palette in the shade Hot Smoked. It's been featured in my Diwali makeup video as well. So if you haven't watched that, anyway, if you haven't watched it, that's fine, you know, whatever. So this is the Makeup Revolution Redemption palette. It'd be great, and it has all the possible shades a girl could want. Now coming to hair and skin care products. I don't have too many of them in my November favorites to show, because I like using the same products over and over again. Nothing really new, but okay. I have the Matrix Biolage Smooth Therapy. It literally says in French. I'm not even like making up the thing. It's therapy. Anyway, so it's the deep smoothing serum for frizzy hair, and I have wavy and then straight hair. Okay, so I really need something to control my face, and this helps. This really helps. So it's amazing, trust me. The other thing that is my lifesaver is the Be Blunt Back to Life Dry Shampoo. So the issue with me is, even if I wash my hair in the morning, I will have oily hair in the evening for some crazy reason. So this is my second tin of my dry shampoo, and it's amazing. You need to try this. It's actually amazing. But if you want to see a review on it, okay. The other thing is the Bath Candy Company Whipped Body Butter in the flavor Lavender. Flavor means that it's got essential oil of lavender, and the base is of shea butter, cocoa butter and essential oils. I don't want to do free promo, but I love lavender, I love body butters, I like deep nourishing moisturizing at night, I like to smell good at night, I love this, okay? Also, if you want to buy this, like, the link is here and in the description below. November was officially the month of falling sick. So for people who fall sick, people who have bad immunity, right here, I've been using the Himalaya Septaline for quite a while now. Oh god, it's horrible. Anyway, it smells horrible, but you just have to take it. It's a tablet and have it. Trust me, the syrup is much worse. Take the tablets, increase your immunity. I feel like an advertisement. Like, before you laugh at my next product that I'm going to show you, I have a short story to tell. So I was using a lot of other perfumes, and then I was like, my dad chose to get me a lot of perfumes.
Yeah, brat.
No. He got me a few perfumes and then I finished them over a span of multiple years because I use different ones. And I am freaking obsessed with perfumes, alright, like a lot of people are. And then he got me one perfume that I never opened and nobody would because it was a Barbie perfume. It is from the company Barbie, literally. And it's got a very cute packaging if I had to sell it to kids. But here's the thing. One fine day, I didn't have a perfume to use. I was just like, let me spritz this on. From that day forward, my friends, I haven't looked back. Because it's amazing. It smells so gorgeous. Like, I'm not even a person who uses like very feminine scents or anything. But this is amazing. It's like the right balance somehow. I don't know how they did it. But it's amazing. I never thought I would go anything beyond Kinney's Gold. I did not think I would go anything beyond Calvin Klein. And then I was just like, I found this guy. And it's amazing. I know it's not one of the things that a lot of beauty bloggers show you and all of that crap. But I don't care. I love it. It's my November favorites. I'm going to show it. It's amazing. You should try this. I don't know how you're going to get it, but you should try this. Or come over, like meet me and then try it. Because honestly, wherever I have gone wearing this perfume, I have got so many compliments. Like, what are you wearing? Which perfume is that? I'm just like, you don't need to know, you know, not your thing. So the other random thing that I've been loving is blueberry and cranberry mix. I know, we all love blueberries. We all love cranberries. I was gonna say blackberries, I love blackberries too, but okay. I love all berries, okay? Here's that thing. So if you go to Khan Market and you pick out this much amount of cranberries, you will end up paying like $400. Happened with me every time. And then you have to finish it because they're fresh. And then you don't wanna finish it because they're so good and so expensive. And then you're just like, I'm gonna get broke because I'm gonna buy cranberries and I'm gonna fall into the trap all over again. My friends, you don't need to fall into the trap because you can buy Jewel Farmer cranberry mix. It's $295 for 100 grams. But trust me, it's really nice and you don't have to finish it all at once, which makes the taste savorable. No, you can savor the taste, okay? So yeah. Okay, so the last thing is the Rumi's red big book. And I bought this quite a few months ago. Never really read it. I only kept feeling up the pages because they are beautiful. This is an English translated version of Rumi. Rumi did not write in English, in case you did not know that. From CP, the Oxford bookstore. I got this from the Oxford bookstore. Yeah, that's where I got it from. So yeah, read good books and live a healthy life and be awesome. And yeah, I know it's not like the traditional November favorites of people because they only show you the fancy things of life. I show you my cough syrup and Barbie perfume. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so that I know you like watching realistic things, you know. Because real life, me and you, Jigyasaing, you know? Okay, anyway, after it really should have like idiotic accent, but anyway. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. I have a Facebook page, Twitter account, Snapchat account, and Instagram, which got hacked and now have a new one.